music, it's as soulful as can be. I have gathered their records, for I cherish every name. So I found myself a standing in the Country Hall of Fame. My heart beat somewhat faster as I walked in through the door, for I heard the sound of voices heard before. A happy kind of sadness brought a teardrop to my eye. Now I'll tell you what I saw there, and I'm sure that you'll see why. Jimmy Rogers, railroad lantern, and his faithful old guitar. I could hear that old blue yodel coming from somewhere afar. Roy Acuff in bronze likeness with the great Fred Rose, his friend. And I heard that Wabash cannonball somewhere around the bend. The guitar of Eddie Arnold, memories of cattle call. Chet Atkins will be with him when the work's all this fall. From the autumn harp of Maybell, wildwood flowers seem to ring. Riley Puckett and Git Tanner, how they all could pick and sing. I could hear George Hay announcing as I stood there in the room. I could hear Tex Ritter singing his classic song I knew. Minnie Pearl, so glad to be there, and Hank Snow keeps moving on. May the Lord bless those still living and the ones who's joined his throne. Cowboy Copas, Hawkshaw Hawkins, Gentleman Jim and Patsy Cline, Rod Bradfield, Ira Lubin, these stars will always shine.